Such a shame. If you truly know nothing, then you're of no use to me. When you're done with her, hang her high. Make sure the Grave Walker can find her.
You aren't going anywhere, Slack.
Tell us where he's hiding and we'll kill you quick.
Now we kill you slowly. Just how I like it.
That scream was Lotharios. We must find her quickly.
Stay quiet. Emotion will add weight to your step. It would appear all of her men have fallen.
That is why we must help her. She has no one left by her side.
Chains of the Dark Lord.
Maybe it was just rats. We'll have to find a place somewhere else.
Maybe if we make her bleed a little, she'll start talking. Down on her knees.
Spit out the truth, or I'm making you spit out your luck. Where is the Gravewalker?
You want the Gravewalker? Here I am!
Speaking of Gravewalker,
I do not fear you. Cut me again if you dare. They forced me to watch as they killed my men, one after another.
I know what you feel. We must hurry. The Uruks rally when their brethren fall.
So will my tribe.
Plan your vengeance once we have escaped.
I don't seek vengeance. I fight because it would be wrong not to.
Yeah.
like a man. So calm.
I am but a handicap to you, Talion.
You were hurt because of me. I am the handicap to you. You have the warrior spirit. I've never met a fighter with such vigor for battle.
I have no choice. In the face of darkness, it is our duty to bring
light. Of course, too. My bit worthless lately at all. They can figure out how to tame them round.
Steady. I'm here.
Let's make haste. My leg is broken, not my spirit. The Tower of Sauron interrogated me on your whereabouts, but I did not betray you.
And you have proven my faith.
As you now prove mine.
The horde is endless. My sword can only take so many.
Me.
I had a family once. A wife. And a son. And I buried them along with everyone I even knew.
Stay with us. My mother can help you.
I can't. I don't belong here.
You will be a champion to my people.
Over there!
And you walk on your own.
Is that your answer?
Milady!
Help her.
Let me help.
You need to leave this place immediately. It's not safe.
Thank you, Ranger.
Thariel and her men will not survive Mordor. They must leave or perish. The Black Hand will suffer for this.
saw something moving in the shadows.
Nani here, Galar Mordor.
You might have been the Ranger.
Though my power is diminished, it is not wholly spent. We will not abandon Middle-earth and depart into the West until the Betrayer and all his works are undone. Out this war chief.
Real strength, Edgar, being good with a sword. Let's look at someone in the eye and lie into their face.
Suffering. Well, I can show you.
It'll be your last mistake.
Saw the Tarkscare Hawk so badly he dropped his axe.
I think I saw the Ranger.
Well, the Tark.
The courage of men, indeed.
Run off. From me before. How could you leave me like that? I planned to be so close to you.
Back, you stupid talk!
You'll pay what pain is once my fence get here.
Hey! Let me take him, Master. I'll make him squeal for mercy.
Each one of us will take a piece of you as a trophy.
Stop moving!
Gravewalker! Even my kin could not kill me! A pathetic soft skin has no chance!
Lord, Lord the beacon!
Run!
He's the beacon!
Is you good for giving me a hassle?
We'll strip your boat bare
and make them into flints.
Stop!
Each one of us will take a piece of you as a trophy!
Traitors!
All right, the beacon!
Fight!
Here on the way.
I will compose music of your howls!
Top of him!
To the beacon! One of you raise the signal beacon! None of that! I've already boiled it! Let's draw it forward to this tar and wear it shut to the track! Caragor! Step quickly!
Ha ha ha!
kill this creature. Oh, my
stomach.
Murder the intruder! Kill him! Make an example to others!
Stop moving!
I'll kill him then!
They've betrayed us!
There he is!
Will you come closer to me?
The courage of men indeed! Light. If you want meat, you should have been born an Uruk.
Stay quiet, or you'll get another.
I'm hungry, slave. My dinner is in your...
You stop fighting, creature!
Nothing just moved over there!
Over here!
You're good at hurling spears and fend off any prize.
I am in your debt.
No touch an Uruk food! You didn't hunt for that meat! We did it! Filthy leech! Crush him!
Stand, now you die!
No! such a pretty mess it'll make when the man Phil picks the wrong growl to ride, and he gets squished into the mud by it. I know there's steps to that dance. Blood or gristle. Hey! I'm gonna enjoy killing you so much. Let me show you how to bleed, mad folk.
Fuck. The right there.
What's that? Oh.
Please, can you go back and save the others? Thank goodness.
Just as easy as one! Smash his back!
For what's left of your life.
You feel that?
See if you've even got the guts to do me in!
Underestimated this time.
Traitor!
something about him that could drive the bravest of Udomk out of battle. Shivering fear.
Dugong.
That can't be his tongue, Steve. The guy had him picked up in the air and tossed in the dirt like it was nothing. All at once now!
Last time we met just makes me want to kill you all the more.
Stay there.
Yeah!
First alliance of men.
Thanks a plenty, stranger.
You should thank me for teaching you
a lesson!
Thank goodness. He's all secure for looking at him. Our friends have been in the hard way.
This time, pig skin. I'll see to your death.
I dare you!
probes said they saw the tank.
I tried to get him, but he managed.
Don't get hurt before I've had a chance to maim you!
Come on!
moving!
Resist the lure of destruction.
I need reinforcements!
Hold it right there!
Things bright and loud, don't you? Lucky for you, that's how I fight! Any mercy, burn my corpse. I fear what my brothers will do to it.
Ah!
Someone's sneaking about.
Kill us on the loose!
Cut its throat. Nothing beats warm caterpillar blood gushing all over.
Embrace the light.
Couldn't hit a Caterpillar if it was standing on top of them! I'll show you how real Uruks fight!
Scream!
Why don't you lie down so I can bleed you for a few days? Weeks! Sorry, months!
Tap!
Not.
Wait!
Cautious to confront you directly. We must find a vantage from which to strike.
What was that? You say something, slave? If I hear so much as you breathing, I'll chop off your leg and make you do 10 laps around camp!
A hunter who's good at hurling spears can fend off any prey that gets too close.
To confront you directly. We must find a vantage from which to strike.
Get it, Mark.
survives the Flood. Resist the Warchief's waves, and he shall face us.
So many Uruk against us. It's getting hard to know who to fight!
Gonna have lots of fun together.
Blood that will run.
of the herd, and the bull will charge.
Off of the catacomb, nipping at my legs. Bro just kicked it away, and here you go, skis.
Blood in you. Maybe you should take a look. He finds out what color your blood runs.
Right, well, let the brawl begin.
You won't get close!
You can't take us all, Tom!
So thick skull, you tried again!
This time, coward Tark.
Hey!
You can't bloody well hurt me!
Next time!
Stand aside and let me kill you!
God. That filthy tongue!
behind you! Take him down!
I think something just moved.
There's too many of us!
Kill the Uruks before they signal their kin. Then the war chief will be their only reinforcement.
Captain says he wants to see the land stripped bare so we'll never run out of supplies. That's the only thing.
Pleased to make your acquaintance. How may I be of service to you?
No! Can't hurt me! You already tried that!
Oh, come on! I thought we was mates!
Escaped notice so far, but a foul death will find you now.
Try again!
we wish to thank you for coming to our aid, Captain.
Aye. Never realized my smuggling could be so appreciated by the Queen. Lady.
They're here.
Orcs. They make bad passengers. But I've carried worse.
Queen Lao, it's good to see you in better health.
The boats are ready. The skippers have been briefed on your destination.
Good.
How long will those orcs obey you?
Well, I should think as long as I like. I'm in your debt.
We owe you our lives, Talia.
Just put an end to this madness.
My lady.
Shrock has bled us bad, bled us hard. Shrock has butchered us, stole our minds, stole our will, taking Mordor, no more, no more!
Drown the air with Uruk cries, and the earth with Uruk blood!
Keep on trying, and I'll keep on killing you!
Of the Black Hand.
Oh, I don't think I'll follow that ranger. He's likely to spring a trap.
This is a trap. This silence taunts us. What sorcery is at work here?
I wasn't expecting you. I hope my soldiers gave you a welcome.
Where are you? Show yourself!
This is the work of the Tower.
The Black Hand went looking. Great pleasure to take you, my The Dark Lord forgives you, Celebrimbor. Return to him and cast off this human corpse.
Stand up and fight.
There's no need, Ranger. Celebrimbor is your curse. He chose you.
Silence!
And he can release you at any time. That's all you are, Ranger. A vessel for the Ringmaker. As you wish. What joy it is to fight such weakness, such pain, such a broken mind.
Why didn't you die without
Thank you. was Sauron's doing.
This was your doing! I should have died with my family.
I thought you wanted revenge. I can't leave you. But there is only one way to close the circle. The Black Hand remains.
Not for long.
Let's not forget the love I have for you. Dance on beaches, inland forests, sleep in moonlit fields of you. May you cross another golden age with preciousness free flowing, with halfling elves and dwarves engage.
Is in flames. We must return to Queen Marwyn.
The Black Hand has been here. I can feel it.
Lothariel.
I saw that.
I come for you, Lord of Gifts.
Feel the true power of the Gravewalker!
Serve under the tower. I'll mount your head on the spikes of the Black Gate for what you did to him.
Fisherfolk, but you turned your back, and we made him scream!
Word of it.
Thank you.
this will finish as it started, with shadow and flame falling on the Black Gate. The Hammer and the Tower are dead. Sauron is still weak. Without the power of the One Ring or the Ringmaker, he cannot take form. He will be trapped within Mordor, no more than an Eye of Flame bound to his Dark Tower.
And at last I can die, and none will avenge me.
Longer!
The Black Hand of Sauron is dead. The Hither Shore is calling us. This is no longer our battle. I tried fighting you. It can't be done.
Could you really rest for all of eternity, knowing that you had the chance to stop him, but did nothing?